You've known about this for 2 months now. You guys know what I'm about?
Putting up the numbers.
Putting up the numbers.
I can't have my sales force running to the bathroom like a bunch of bulimics.
Well, don't worry about us because we're straight as arrows. We should be in quivers. Just call me Legolas because I shoot arrows.
Yeah. We're screwed.
Yeah, you guys are right.
We're totally getting fired.
You know what else, though?
What?
Poop Dorm!
She fell for the oldest trick in the book.
Oh, this is better than chocolate pretzel. Stink pop.
I arrive at the airport. I'm where we're supposed to meet, but you never show. The airport loses my luggage. And my wallet gets stolen, so I don't have enough money to pay for the angry cab driver who punches me in the face. Oh, and then I almost get trampled by a mob of angry people, only to get punched in the face again by some angry black Israelites. But they didn't use a fist. No, Cameron. They used a stick. Oh, and then the angry cab driver, he found me, and he was nice enough not to back up after he hit me with his car. Yeah, he just gets out and kicks me. Repeatedly. And then the angry Sean John wearing Israelites join in. All because you went where you were supposed to be.
That sounds awful. You know, you should really keep your phone on in case of emergencies like this.
Oh, my phone. You mean this phone? Let me ask you a question, Cameron.
I forgot! But I did get your message.
Oh, you got my message. It's great.
You want to kill me!
You're right. I'm gonna try and stop my internal bleeding first, and then I'm gonna kill you.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man. Try to believe.